Well, we've been trying to turn Dee into a hero by, like, getting her to, like, rescue kittens and, you know, compromising situations, you know what I'm talking about? But, like, she messes up every time.
Hey, what if we set up, like, a conveyor belt situation, right? Put the cats on that, and at the end of it, a chopping mechanism.
Let's chop cats!
No, we don't actually chop the cats. Dee grabs them before.
Well, we'll chop a couple cats, just so that you know it's real.